know, there's aeration and chlorination, so.
I guess I don't see where it's.
We've got a lot of, we have nitrite problems, a lot of ammonia in the water. There aren't a lot of options for correcting that. RO is one of them that works very well. It takes out every, you know, 98.9% of everything out of the water, including everything. I mean, we had fluoride in the water naturally before, it takes that out. Basically makes it a very aggressive water when it comes out of the RO, so then you gotta adjust the pH and adjust different things to get it back so it doesn't hit the pipes up. Add chlorine back to it, add a little bit of fluoride. There's like sodium bicarbonate and I don't remember what they all are.
Caustic, yeah. Several of the things are for balance of pH, so the water isn't aggressive.
What's the